George Babyface Nelson was an American bank robber. Babyface had two kids. One was Darlene, and the other one was Ronald.
Babyface was always in trouble since he was 13 years old. At 13 years old, he robbed a bank and got put in jail. When he was in jail, he escaped and then robbed numerous banks after that. Babyface Nelson was born on December 6, 1908 and died from a gunshot wound on November 27, 1930.
Babyface Nelson got his nickname from never growing facial hair.
Born in Chicago, Illinois, Babyface Nelson was a troubled youth.
Babyface died in 1934 from an FBI shootout.
He died on November.
Babyface Nelson never grew facial hair. That's why he got his nickname.
I don't know what to do. All I do is say hi, hello. That last long day she said goodbye. Well, Lord, I thought I would cry. She'll do me, she'll do you. She's got that kind of loving. Lot of love to hear when she comes to sweet. Daddy, such a beautiful dream.